Damsel here, my sister and young'un. Welcome back to Far Changing Tides. It's been a while, but I thought, yeah, let's... let's get things going again. Just gotta remember how to, oh yeah, I've got to climb that. Climb the ladder, haven't I? It in. We've got wind power, so might as well use a wind. Why did the sail drop? Ah, we've got no wind. I think it's because I went underwater. Where's it got anything down here? No. Okay. So it's just carry on. Can I climb yet? Get up the ladder, stupid thing. It's because I went under the water. Me. Excuse me. There's some pretty big waves. I didn't mean to peek, I'm sorry. So at some point I'll have to get the engine going. Thank you. nasty words. Pull it back a bit. Keep us moving. Like I said, it's just like following sails. I said, yeah, it's changing tides. There's definitely a storm there. Held by the clouds. Not sure if that was supposed to happen or not. Something. Oh, it's broken. It's okay, I've got the repair kit, isn't it? How many repairs have I got in that kit? One. Let's go see if there's anything actually down there. Oh, is that, that's damaged the engine and all. Okay, so this repair kit's going bye-bye. That sounds a bit. Oh no, still got one use out of it. So I'm sure there was a thing that flashes when there's items around. Just make sure. I'm guessing not. Okay. Speed it up then. Meant to go up the top. Oh, never mind. No. Yeah. The only thing that used to annoy me with the games is the controls. So let's pull that back up. While that's been pulled back up, let's go up the ladder, grab the sail. So we do have wind. Did that come up? Yes, it did. Okay. need to go back a bit. I think. Or are we dying of engine power now? That'll hit that or not. Just pull it in just to be safe. I think I'm way far out. I think I was further out than what I expected. So you do that to I don't want to be running on the engine. There we go. Keep that there. Might have to run on the engine now. Maybe not. Now I might have to run on the engine. Stop. Clunk. Okay, so for now. I've got to let go of that first, haven't I? Let's just pull that down. And check if, ooh, the front. Okay, that's something there. Because it's pinging. So let's go down with it. Where's the end? Why are they circling like that? Fishies just swim around in circles. Okay, so there's gotta be some thing, because that's pinging to give my attention. But I think it's more that way. Could do with another speed boost. Really slow. Maybe the fish don't have relevance, but hook is used for something. Can I not? This hook has got to be used. So I can't really. Can I not just put the hook? No? Okay, don't know. I'm sure I'll find out what the hook is actually used for. It's supposed to be used for something. Thank you. I'll bring the hook back up then. Did I get it? I dropped it. Giddy. There we go. Don't know. Put it on the hook. There we go. That's ready for the engine. Might as well bring that up while I'm elsewhere. Let's go up and have an explosy. Just checking where the hell my parcel is quickly. Okay, so that's a repair kit. So apparently I can swing the Okay, so this crane's got to be used for something. Can I attach that to the crane? The crane's got to be used for getting through there. Crane's used for something in here. That's quite obvious. I think it's going to be used for something on the ship as well. Something's got to come off the ship. I'd be surprised if something has to come off the ship. It'd be something going onto the ship, probably. Something in there that's got to be used with that crane. That could kill my character. Well, that hurt. Because there's another repair thing that will hang up there. I just accidentally fed that into the engine. I didn't want to do that. Okay, so we'll put the engine on neutral. So, climb up, you stupid person. So it's nothing to do with that. So I think, what will happen if I do this? Right, okay, so that is winding it back up and then turning. Okay, so it is a freewheeler crane. So it'll just come out as far as I need it to. I think. No, it won't. Right. Okay, so. There's things either side of the tower that you can climb up. Is this what I need a repair kit for? I'm really sodding confused. Ow. So this has water, this has that. Water's got to be obviously done something with. I need to be on the side. No! Okay, there's gotta be a reason. I can't run round. Okay, might have been really big. got to be a reason why this is here. Maybe I need it on water to hit that thing. Then it doesn't make sense. God damn it. So maybe it has to be on water? It makes sense to be more on the water side, I think. So I'm really confused by this. Okay, I'm very confused. So it's got to... The crane won't reach. But the crane has to reach. At some point? Is this that? No. Right. I think so if I do this, like, to, okay, I didn't want to do that. So maybe Let's do this. Jump on it. Like so. Yes. Now I'm getting somewhere. No, I'm not. Crap. Tire certainly jumped off. Need to bring this down again. I need to make sure I land on the platform. Alright, let's not try fall down the hole again, shall we? Jump up here. Gotta get this. Yes. Didn't mean to do that far down. And then this. I'm guessing has to go down. So, that has to stop there. Wow, that was quite ingenious. Then we pick this up. And then we gotta go up the crane, up on top of the crane. Reel this thing in. Spin round. Send it down. Oh, yeah, forgot. I didn't mean to do that. Bloody hell. Do this, don't I? Send it down. All the way down. And then if I do that button, should start bringing that up. This is gonna hurt. Clunk. And I put that in. So we've still got a module to go, yeah? 20,000 leagues under the sea achievement. So now if I hit that button maybe? That's water and okay, so how do I do I do this and that? Clever. Now a sub. So I need to bring it down a bit more. Okay, that's a bit too low. So I've already got the fuel. Okay, so this is... I thought there was a button I could bring my view in a bit. Ship's gonna hit. Is that fuel down there? So that's doing forward. Let me check. Thank you. Suppose I can remember what the hell that other background's for. It's a light, but still. Okay, back down again. Okay, that's kind of annoying. It'd be nice to pick up more than one item at a time. That's the button to dive. Slow progress being made. Because now you've got to get used to the diving mechanics. And keeping the temperature down and... Oh, that's gonna hurt the crash. I don't know how far I've gotta go. Before I get to my next location. Judging by the reaction, probably pretty soon. Firearm in it. I'm nearly at that location. getting something down here. Yep. I'll just keep an eye on your radar. Actually, I wish I could pick two up. Save me a trip. Yeah, I know there's fuel back there. I'm going to get it. So now I need to put this back on there. I don't know how long. It's gonna be for the next section. Pretty slow going. Very, very slow going. Okay, so we're at like a structure. This is not crash damage. It's pretty. Stop. There's a hook there. Maybe I can let's get that going down. I have not missed that fuel. No, I am good. But anyways, guys and girls, I'm going to end this one here. So thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget you follow us on Twitch. All links are in the description. And I shall see you next time. So until then, Goodbye for now.